Hi listeners, welcome to UCTV. Football in morning, Luis Teja died of a heart attack during a football match in Panama. Forward and scorer for Universitario John Arch and sport boy died unexpectedly this Sunday at the age of 41 while he was on a sport day with family and friend in Panama. Luis Teja died in Panama as a result of cardiac arrest. You can connect UC, so please subscribe channel and click the bell icon to get latest and trending news.